Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how to fix Xiaomi outdoor security camera offline in my home's app. Okay, as you can see on here, the camera is now offline, and if we enter to it, it's a device offline. Okay, so we got three things to check. First of all, check the power supply of your camera via the power supply disconnect or not. You can see on the camera if there is no light at all on the camera, the power supply may be disconnect. For example, now I disconnect the power supply from the camera and there are nothing appear on the camera screen. So when I plug it back, you will see the power light appear on the camera screen. Okay, and you can go to the app to check the camera is power off by the app or not. For example, here you will see the power button. So if you turn off the camera, just turn it back to on. So I don't want to off it. Okay, so I already off it. So if the camera in off position, just enter to it and then press it to on again and it will back to on. Okay, and thirdly, check the Wi-Fi connection. Is the camera still in range connection of the Wi-Fi or the Wi-Fi problem or not? Let's check another device that use the same Wi-Fi. Is the device still working properly or not? Okay, so that's it. That is all for today's video of how you can check the Xiaomi outdoor camera offline in the Mi Homes app. And I hope this video will give you more solutions to find out. And now, thanks for your time watching this video. And I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.